Hey, Strong. So I hit E, and that's Command. And now, oop, getting stuck a little bit. Oh, Shift makes you stop. Weird. Shift makes you stop moving in this menu. So Strong is probably good at defense, as I figured out you go into this mode to command people. So I'm gonna tell Strong to be assigned to the turret duty. Can I do that? Is that how that works? Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. I was trying to assign him to the defenses. Oh, I probably have to build like a guard post, and then Strong will defend. There we go. All right. Yeah, I just read to assign people to defenses, but I probably have to build like an actual outpost over here. Hello, Valentine. All right, so structures.
Yes, we're not alone.
What? Oh, it's rad roaches. That's fine. All right, had to get out of that little menu there. Structures. No, defenses. Let's make a guard post turret. Here we go. Make it face that way towards the, put it off to the side a little bit so that patrols can, tradespeople can get through. There we go, that's a guard post. Tab. Let's go ahead and scrap this car that's in the way. There we go, so now we have a guard post. I can probably create a turret here. Oopsie. Awkward. There we go. Oh, that's a regular turret. Can you make turrets that are manned by people? That's a spotlight. Shotgun turret. Missile turret. Defensive traps. Anyway. Hello, friend. Preston Garvey. Let's have... escape out of this menu. Get back to here. Can I assign... can I command Preston? I cannot. Alright, hello, Junlong. Seen you around a bit, so I just hit command on him. I keep holding shift to run faster, but shift makes you stop moving in this mode. So let's have him focus on the crops. I thought those were right here. Next yard over. Okay. You should focus on these crops, right? Like that. Yeah, assign. Oh. Resources now assigned. What is that? Did I do it right? Oh, they don't make this easy on you, do they? So I hit command on Junlong again. Now here it says assign. Resources now assigned. Okay. So I assume Junlong is now going to maintain crops, or at least that one crop. It's a little up in the air. Unfortunately, from what I've heard, there's no way to like look up a menu that just says, here's what your guys are currently doing, and here's what they're assigned to. And now I've gone up to Strong, and I'm going to try to assign him to this. Resources now assigned. Okay, no, it no longer has a red icon for the man. It has a green icon. So Strong must be set to defenses? I hope. Not the easiest thing to tell whether this is working or not. Anyway, I want to backtrack a little bit. So we met two factions before I started proceeding with the main story. So I want to go a little bit with Preston and a little bit with the Brotherhood of Steel and follow up on those little storylines, because we haven't really followed up on them so far.
Such impressive fortifications.
I know, right, Codsworth?
Bad news for us.
They must have spent a whole case of ammo holding this site.
Suppose that means we missed all the fun. No one's gonna move on this place now that the Pridwin's in town.
Alright, so things have updated since we last came here, and I suspect I may have even missed on a specific side quest at some point by not proceeding here right away. Did not realize I was gonna have such... proceed the main story to such major ways. So these guys are both just knights, but yeah, there's definitely reinforcements here, it's not just like three dudes anymore.
Paladin Dance, glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir? Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally! Some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Had some help from our new friend. I've offered him a place on our team. but I'm not sure he's willing to accept. In the meantime, he's welcome to take shelter here, as long as he doesn't get in our way.
He sounds so much like Buzz Lightyear.
There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood, if you want.
What would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
Then that settles it. Aelin, Rhys, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the Brotherhood. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
I'm only in it for the spiffy uniforms.
Oh yeah? And here I thought you joined up for a sense of purpose and meaning.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Let's just hug this out and get it over with. What do you say?
You can play it however you want, tough guy. It's gonna take a lot more than completing one mission to impress me.
Rhys, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Are you gonna teach me this code of ethics?
If you were paying attention in ArcJet, you should have learned some of it already. The rest will become apparent as you spend time with your fellow soldiers. Now, since I know you're eager to get started, I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command: honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. There's one last order of business I wanted to get out of the way. I'm going to recommend you to be awarded the rank of knight. Now, nothing's official until you speak to Elder Maxson, but I wanted you to be the first to know.
Does this mean I'm one of you now?
As far as I'm concerned, yes.
Ad victoriam, knight.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I've received orders that we're both to report to the Pridwin. However, if you want to run a few ops for Scribe Halen or Knight Rhys first, they could certainly use your assistance. I'll leave the choice up to you. Let me know when you're ready to mount up.
Alright, so there's a few people to talk to here. He, of course, wants to talk about the Pridwin, I think he was calling it? That's that's that giant helicopter, the Zeppelin that came in. He's acknowledging that, but apparently I do still have full access to these other little side quests involving these characters. I like her more, so you can fuck off in your little corner of upside-down chairs, which are still upside-down, even though you, like, have been living here. You haven't bothered, like, dust or anything. All you do is gripe. All you do. I'm out there being productive and shit. Oh, I pressed E. She just wanted. She kind of walked away.
Scribe Halen.
Rhys still giving you the cold shoulder.
Why does he hate me?
He doesn't hate you. Rhys bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something between the two of you?
That's none of your business. Look, just give Rhys some time. I'm sure he'll see you're a valuable member of the team, and he'll come around. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
What exactly does a scribe do for the Brotherhood?
We do everything that the pilots and the soldiers need to keep all of their operations running. All the scientific research, the repairs, the tactical planning, you name it. We do all of the technical work. Of course, I'm a field scribe, so I'm boots on the ground with the soldiers, but I kinda like pulling the trigger every once in a while. Anyway, I won't bore you with any more of the details. You ready to head out on your assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover, in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here,
This should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
All right, Quartermastery. Recover the haptic drive at Beantown Brewery. And it's guiding me over here? Oh, right. This asshole. Should I just get both their quests at once and start on them? Eh. I can always come back for that guy. Temperficta. Let's go to Quartermastery. Alright. Haptic drive at Beantown Brewery. Let's head on the outside and figure out where we're headed. So checking around. Oh, hey. A local site. Just right across that bridge. Beantown Brewery. Alright. We've had more difficult spots to look for before. I do still have Codsworth with me. Don't know. Oh, they patched up the wall. That makes it slightly more annoying to leave this place. I have to actually go out the front door. There we go. There's still an alleyway back here. Do I have access to this still? Here we go. Still more blasts going off in that direction. That's the bridge I believe I want to take. Looks pretty broken. Don't know if I can rely on that. Maybe that's not the bridge they... Let's see. Maybe I can take that bridge? Oh yeah, that's the one that's actually on my map. That's just a huge overpass. Oh yeah, that's not even over water. That's just unrelated. Hey guys, you look friendly. Are you friendly? We'll see how Codsworth fares. I probably want to switch back to the other guy soon. But it's kind of just fun to have him walking around.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Mostly because he can say my name. Hey guys. You here to be frontin'? Inspect Alexa.
Go check that out.
I must refuse.
She doesn't like that plan.
You look like you could use a little pick-me-up. Am I right?
Who are you?
I'm Stash, your friendly traveling chems dealer. I don't mind the crew. They're just overprotective.
Stash? How'd you get that name?
Parents on chems. But hey, it suits me. So what'll it be? Take a look.
Sorry, not interested.
Your loss.
Huh. They're just kind of here for me to meet them. They're not here to, like, attack me or anything. Yeah. The only thing I'd be interested in buying right off the bat would mainly be stim packs, but stim packs are freaking expensive. It'd be better to figure out how to craft them or just find them everywhere. Oh, we're already on location, apparently. Beantown Brewery. Lots of radiated water, probably. Let's just not walk under that. Garbage? Nothing in that. Oh!
Sir?
You're in my way, Codsworth. Stop it.
Check it out.
Were it within the realm of possibility.
So that's how I do this. So I click on them, I get the weird triangles, and then I go click on something.
Over here.
Of course, sir.
Okay. Interesting.
Move here.
I was having troubles earlier because, yeah, I was trying to do this with the other detective character, but I kept getting locked into dialogue instead, and I'm like, stop, no, stop trying to talk to him. There's a few parts of things, particularly interacting with NPCs in ways that aren't talking to them, are kind of iffy. Like, they could use it... I think if there's anything that feels like it's gimped for consoles, it might be that, actually. Because, yeah, like, they could just give me another letter to press for that. I'm going to avoid picking up too much food from now on. Because I realized that really weighed me down, and I was picking it up way faster than I was actually using it. Brewery tour info. Tours happen every half hour and can last anywhere from 5 to 6 minutes. Guests are treated to a bird's eye view of the brewery from our elevated walkway. The brewery is not liable for any patrons who fall from the walkway. Guardrails have been installed for their safety. Tours include a $5 discount when from purchases made at the gift shop and complimentary tasting in the parking lot as guests leave. Temperature of complimentary tasting is not guaranteed. Tour price 25, complimentary tasting $5. All right. Nice meeting you too, computer.
I dare say my senses are picking up quite the smell. I can't imagine it must be pleasant for you, sir.
So there's some kind of enemies upstairs, it looks like. This thing's always creepy as hell. Oh, hello. Uh-oh. Put him down. Got him. Okay, this place is inhabited. Good to know. Inventory. We're gonna go ahead and switch to that Kellogg's pistol. We could test that one out, actually. See, hunting, because I think all my rifles currently have no ammo, right? Oh, nope, that's also 308. Ooh, revolver rifle. That's technically a rifle, right? So I still get my bonus. Long Johns, they coming my way? People don't seem particularly receptive to noise in this game so far. A tower of bottles. And that creepy guy. Cooking stand. Even a lot of bottles. Oh right, it's a brewery. Duh. Blanked for a moment there. I'm like, I'm making an observation. Good for me. Let's see, how do I do this again? There we go. Fuck your tower. Fuck your monkey. Oh my god. That was somewhat unexpected. I think they're coming. This is a rifle, right? It says it called it a rifle. So I should get my bonus. Let's go track these guys down and deal with them, probably. Oh yeah, there's like holes in the ceiling and stuff. They're gonna spot me before I want them to, if I don't get on it. Hello. There's no way I can hit him from here, right? It's a terrible hit chance. Who is there? Oh, hello. Oh. Oh! Okay, that surprised me a little bit. Why was he right behind me? Why did that guy blow up? Tower Tom? Stop being you. Fuck you, Tower Tom. But he was healing. He used a stim pack. Alright, go ahead and F down E. What an awkward control for that. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Gonna grab that real quick. Hello?
Disappearing, actor.
Honestly, I don't know where you are. So you're the disappearing act. Are you just congratulating yourself? Are you up here? Oh, I hear him. I hear someone. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Cosworth, I love you. You're amazing. Get him, there we go. Good team. He had a stim pack. This is all good news. Anything else around here? Dog food. TV dinner tray for some plastics. Abraxo. I get so much of that it's not worth it at this point. Duct tape.
Oh, man, come back.
People have been pointing out that I need to get more duct tape because of the fact that it's chef hat. Of course I'll grab that. What the hell? People have pointed out that I need to grab tape and stuff like that and adhesive because it's hard to get glue type stuff in this game. Adhesive. Let's see. Knuckles. I don't think I want to grab all of his armor because that stuff weighs you down. Hello. You can't defeat me, Locke. Ooh, it's one of those ones you don't have to move.
Sweet.
That's a good start for the evening. If you haven't picked it up yet, I mostly record these episodes in pairs of two. So like the two episodes that come up per day are usually also the two that I record that day. Ah! Good catch, buddy. Dog tags. Rounds. The round ruptures definitely vary greatly in size. Silver. Why is this? There's so many forks and desks. Who are all these people that were eating at their desks all the time? With silver forks. Ah, there goes me grabbing food again. Whoops. Is this the hole? Yep, that's the hole in the ceiling we saw at the beginning. So there actually wasn't much risk of anyone attacking me from above, because it was a locked off room. Do-do-do-do. A wrench. I'm good to go for the moment. Oh, sorry everyone. I just realized my mistake. I'm like, I'm feeling a little bit jerky with my movements today. It's weird. Like, oh yeah. That field of view. It resets every time you launch the game. It doesn't save it. Probably because it's a console command, so it thinks it's a cheat. I don't think I'm probably not getting achievements because it's probably disabling them thinking I'm cheating because of an FOV modifier. I'll avoid going down there for now. Seems a little out of the way. A cap stash. That wasn't really stashed anywhere. It was just kind of on the ground. This place is big. More ammo, absolutely. What is that?
Such disarray.
Oh, it's a tripwire. How'd you guys go and fall over your own fucking tripwire? Dummy. Oh, hello. Alright, that was a little bad of it. Did he get him? Just like that? Or did he fall to his death? Where'd he go? Is he down there? I think I see a body down there. Did that guy freaking just fall off a cliff and die? I didn't quite see where he went. Did he also get killed by another trap? Because these people seem to... Ooh! Automatic pipe rifle. I'm keeping that on rifles for that modifier I get from them.
We'll find plenty of unsavory types here.
There's our haptic drive. Look at this thing. Wow, they really zoom in very slowly and very slightly. It's like it almost looks like an attachment for like a power glove or something. Bottle cap. All right, we got what we came for. Buff out. I'll grab your drugs. That's concrete. I thought it was a cap stash, but it's concrete. I take the elevator. Ooh, Gwinnett Brew recipe. Why not? Oh, it's one of these. Okay. Attempting to use brewing subroutines without license agreement is considered theft. Something something. Dead red coat ale. There's no other options. Alright, I'm gonna go do something else with my life now. Tower Tom's terminal. He gets to have his own terminal? Alright, rush. Zero. Push, no. Hair, R-U-S-H. One. R-U-S-H, zero. Hair, two. Here, two. Mate. One. Rush, zero. Shit. Opts is, R-U-S-H, zero. H-A-I-R. Nope. R-U-S-H, zero, H-A-I-R, one, M-A-T-E, would be a three, R-U-S-H, zero, H-A-I-R, nope, H-A-I-R, one, R-U-S-H, zero, M-A-T-E, one, okay, well, I was doing it correctly as far as I can tell.
Loctite.
Can't do that one yet. I need to upgrade my lockpicking. Weapons workbench. Is there anything else in here? There's just kind of an elevator in here. Does that take me to somewhere new or just downstairs? Like right down there. Because there's stairs too. Maybe they need it for handicapped people? Alright. Was it a 10-second lockout or permanent? Alright, it's back. Odds. One. Room, zero. Foes, one. Odds and foes are one, okay. It's probably the S at the end, I assume. Live. L-I-V-E. So O-D-D-S, no. Foes, O-D-D-S, that's the one I already clicked. Mate, O-D-D-S. O-D-D-S, O-D-D-S, one, foes, what's, okay. Two, likeness of two, with hits. It's probably puts. Odds, one with odds, one with foes, two with hits. Yeah.
Sweet.
There we go. These names are great. Alright, trouble. Crew's getting restless, still got plenty of beer, but food's getting low. Sent Sparta and her crew out of a bad TFL. See if they could get some, could find something. But folks are going to start deserting if we don't turn up something edible soon. Closest reserves are the federal stockpile, but it seems Lily and Red Tourette's parents never taught those bitches to share. Gonna have to make a move if we don't hear from Sparta soon. These names. Lily, Tourette's, and Sparta. We fucked up bad. We tried to storm the stockpiles, but Lily, Red, and the crew were dug in like ticks. wiped out half our men before we could bolt. Drag and Hook managed to grab a couple of hostages. Maybe we can trade them for a couple of snack cakes. At least now we got fewer mouths to feed. Jackpot. Lily, it's fucking Lily. I'd recognize that bitch anywhere. Drag brought the hostages from the raid up to my room, and the second I saw her, I knew we were saved. Now Red'll have to deal with us, unless she prefers getting her sister back in pieces. So much food. Never seen so much food. When I told her we had a sister, Red thought I was full of shit. But one letter from little sis cleared up things real quick. Now the crates are pouring in, and so are the recruits. At this rate, we'll be able to make a move on Corvego or DB Tech before the year's out.
Fuck.
How the fuck did she get loose? I chained that bitch to the fucking floor. Was still half asleep when she came at me. I thought I was aiming at her leg. Now there's blood fucking everywhere. Gotta clean this up. Do something with the body. This can't get out. Red's not gonna have us shit. Red's not gonna give a shit if she finds out her sister's dead. Problem solved. Rumor of a fat caravan train drifted in today. Whole crew went to hit it, except it never showed, because it didn't exist. While everyone was out, I stashed Lily's body in one of the vats. Think she was even improved by the flavor. That's one problem solved. But this gang's dead in the water unless the food keeps coming in. And that means Lily's letters have to keep going out. I'm gonna need to find some more pens. So she accidentally killed the hostage, or he accidentally killed the hostage, then started impersonating the hostage to keep the deal going. This corpse over here, is Tower Tom. Alright, well, he's dealt with. Do I take the elevator or walk down? Let's see where the elevator leads, if it's even the same place or not. Activate. Will Codsworth teleport in here? Because that'll be a little bit unnerving. Can open the hatch. Don't think I can actually climb out though. I think it's kind of a one-way trip. Hello. Now where am I? Oh, it's a shotgun set to a tripwire. Just gonna go ahead and undo that real quick. Springs and gears. There we go. They're good with these traps. If only they could avoid walking into their own traps, then they'd be set. So that was the rear guard to protect Tower Tom's office of sorts. They have traps on a bunch of these staircases. Let's take a look around. I think I saw a body down here. I thought. There he is. That's the guy that the last guy I saw. Bottle cap. Ammo. There we go. Don't want to overstock on all their armor right now. Just because it's so freaking heavy. And frankly, passing it all off to whoever's with me is a little bit of a pain sometimes. They were really busy. They're really busy drinking everything they could find around here. Oh, I can go back there. I should have checked that gate better for traps. This is the type of place where those traps would be. Hello. They put chimes here so that no one can get... So that people would get caught if they tried to steal stuff around here, probably. Right, because this is where they're sleeping. So they add stuff to make noise. Chemistry station. Lots of bottles. Ooh, rounds. Blood sack. You can keep your bolt-action rifle, I think. Alright. There's definitely reason to search around these places. What about up here? That's a real old corpse. With bottle caps. I'll grab them. Why not? Trying to keep an eye out for any trip wires. So that's the staircase I was about to head down earlier. So we've sort of closed the loop. Bottle cap, pre-war money. Glasses are cheap and probably worth something. Paintbrush. Alright. Oh yeah, these could all have something in them. Oop! Enhanced targeting card. I particularly tend to target circuitry-related stuff. Under some pretense that in a post-apocalypse, it's probably hard to find that kind of stuff, but for all I know, that could be a nonsensical perspective to take, because Lord knows I'm finding plenty of it. Hello. It's a Luxo Brew coffee pot. Aww. The teddy bear was set up with a trilby hat. And a sweet roll. Boston Bugle, coffee cup. Someone just had like this adorable little freaking bear hanging out over here. Did I just over-encumber myself? Vault Tech lunchbox. Those are good to find. Did anything come out of it? Did I miss it? Alright, did I really over-encumber myself just now? Whoops. Alright, good to go. Drop those teddy bears, they're getting excessive. So this is like the last area to check, probably. A little bit of a light setup. That was a cool little thing to find, the random teddy bear thing. Alright. No more tripwire over there, so he was safe to go down. I wonder if he would even trip one as a floater. Oh look, another one. So they just blew up all their own traps. Did they? I assume that they've been hanging out here for a while. Because of those entries we found. So who are these jackasses blowing up their own traps and dying on them? Because that's pretty goddamn bad of them. I hardly have to worry about them if they're just gonna go find them all for me. Looks like another way out. Advanced lock, challenge accepted. You say advanced lock, I say chance to get a little bit of experience at the cost of a bobby pin or two. There we go.
That's it.
11 more experience, I'll take it. Alright. A little creepy. You're in full party full power armor just standing on top of this guy's bed. Don't know how I feel about that one. At all. Naughty, naughty boy. How do I wait? Uh-oh. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and just load that last autosave. I've gotten really good at experimenting about what button to press and then totally hitting the grenade button again. Alright, Scribe, you wanna wake up?
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
I hope you brought that artifact back in one piece.
Sure did. You wake up fast.
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Take this. The scribes are gonna love your find. There's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
What do I have to do?
Locate the tech, kill anything that gets in your way, and bring it back to me.
Affirmative.
Great. Area's on your map. Good luck.
Went from one quartermastery to another quartermastery, it looks like. Alright. Probably gonna make a quick trip to a store or something to deal with some of the excessive stuff I have on me.